What's going on, guys? Hello, how you doing? You doing good? Excellent! Because I've got a treat for you today. Today, that dance was for Muhammad Guru. Yes, I'm going to boil his life. I'm going to absolutely sabotage him. I'm going to embarrass him on YouTube today. He's an idiot. Yes, he's an idiot. You, Muhammad Guru. Foolish boy. I'm not happy at all. Honestly, I'm so upset. You don't know that. Foolish idiot. Muhammad Guru thinks boy, because he's going to see that girl called Becca. So what? He doesn't like you. She cheats on you. She cheats on you. She's making you look like a fool. He doesn't like you at all. You're so ugly. How can she love you? Look at you. You got one dirty mark over here. What is that? Because your mom beat you. Are you a slave? I don't know what you are. Honestly, you're ugly. Honestly, your burnt eyes and your burnt cursed lips. Have you seen your head? What is that? It's a coconut head. Foolish boy. Let's look at his picture. He's got a fake neck hat. He says he's from Saudi Arabia. But he's not a Somalian. What do you mean Saudi Arabia? Fake Saudi Arabia. You're Somalian, yes, you. Idiot. Every time his friend asks him, where are you from? Hey, look, Baz, I'm from Saudi Arabia. Shut up your mouth. You're from Somalia, idiot! What's wrong with you? Someone come to throw coconut on your head and hit your head. You're silly monkey and a giraffe and an antelope put together. It's you. You're such a pig. Foolish boy. Idiot. Where are you? The worst part is your lips are dry as well. Look at his lips. Dry lips. Crusted. You don't have Vaseline in your house. You can't afford Vaseline. Dry face. My friend, go and cream your head. Go and cream out your body. You think you're paying. Every time I tell you, let's go to Everton, you go, I'm gonna get my girls on you. What are you gonna get? You're gonna get a dog. Yes, you're gonna get a dog. Never, you're gonna get a monkey. You're lucky to even bang a horse. A horse probably thinks you're ugly as well. Foolish boy, foolish baboon, foolish idiot. Let me just warn you, by the way, if you go on Facebook and say, oh, Daniel, you're a waste, man, you're laughing out loud, you're fresh and all that, my friend, I will come over there and I go, dude, that toxic thing, you know what the toxic people do, that thing, I'm gonna do it on your head, I'm gonna break it off in half, in pieces. So I'm telling you, do not even think of obeying me today on Facebook. Idiot. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.